God, why is anyone up this early? He's texting me. Oh, it's Apple. I shouldn't have to do this. Good morning with a U. What the fuck? Weird.
Hey, it's Apple. Leave a message.
Hi. I'm a little confused. Could you call me back? Okay, I love you.
Right, so I haven't left a voicemail in like 5 years. And why does she spell morning like that? A time of sadness because of a lot. What the fuck? Well, today should be interesting. If I haven't said it yet, my name is London Clash. I'm an actor on this show called Good Bad People. It's the number one series on TV right now. Oh yeah, the finale premiered last night. I hope everyone liked it. She has to have hit me up by now. I mean, there's no way she hasn't said something. This is Dylan. I met him when he was working at In-N-Out and he used to hook me up with free burgers and shakes. He's been my boy ever since. He's also convinced that Avril Lavigne wrote the song Skater Boy about him, but we're all pretty sure they've never even met.
My dude.
Yo, does this look like a breakup text to you, or am I tripping?
Yes. Yes, that does look like a breakup text to me.
Damn. Because, like, I called and it went to voicemail, and then, like, I texted it, it turned green. I can't get in contact with her. It's like, everything was all good, now out of nowhere.
Dude. You want some?
No.
Oh, fuck, man.
I've created like 8 different movies in my head about what's happened between last night and this morning, and 7 of them are horror films.
What's the 8th one?
It's like The Notebook, but without all the happy parts, so it's just Ryan Gosling crying for 2 hours straight. Look, she said, good morning with a fucking U? Did someone die? Are you British? Good morning. If she's breaking up with me, I'm moving back to Ohio, I swear to God.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm your new assistant.
Wow, I am so sorry. My assistant forgot to remind me.
Ha ha ha.
Welcome to my house. What's your name?
Olive.
Okay, I'm London.
I know.
Wanna take the elevator?
Yeah. I watched an interview that said that you can't start your day without coffee, so I got you a latte.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
okay.
Sorry.
No, I
guess I should show you.
Okay, it's your house.
All right, this is Leo. He's been my best friend since 3rd grade when he gave me his gym shorts after I drank too much Mountain Dew and peed my pants. A couple years ago, he DJ'd a rave out in Joshua Tree and never fully came back. He's also the reason why I have to find new assistants every month. He doesn't trust anyone.
What the fuck?
Did you even check what kind of dairy's in there? Because from here, it smells like cow's milk.
No, it's goat milk.
Goat milk? Where the fuck do you get goat milk from?
I milked a goat.
No, you didn't. That's Photoshop.
I'm gonna just stop both of y'all though, real quick. Why would you give me goat milk?
I watched an interview. You said you like goat milk.
Nah, I didn't even know goats made milk. You probably heard me say oat milk, not goat milk. Is there any way we could do one more coffee run, please? I'm sorry.
Man, that's funny. And that coffee better be organic, sweetie.
Chill. What do I do? I'm having a shitty day, man.
Apple's ghosting me. Actually, I think Apple's breaking up with me. Damn, man. And on top of that, I'm still waiting to hear from my agent about this Batman role, but I haven't heard anything yet.
Man, your energy all fucked up, man. Come with me, bro. Yo, welcome to my Zen Den. You mind closing that door?
Yeah.
The fuck was that?
Relax, man. Gotta receive this energy.
Received.
You really need to calm down, man. That's right. Seems like you're having a lot of problems in your relationship, man. Problems in the bedroom. But you see this crystal here? Activate your sacral chakra. Costs like $5,000, man. Feel that.
I don't have a problem with my dick, but...
Johnny Depp uses them after his orgies. Really rocks out with his cock out, man.
How do you know that?
We're getting your energy right, man. Close your eyes. We're finding your happy place.
I don't want to go to my happy place.
Just fucking close your eyes, man. Right. We're gonna fucking find your happy place. Okay. Just go there, man. Are you there yet? Check this out. This is brilliance. The whole world is gonna fuck with this. It's gonna be like next level.
This is Buddha Trap.
It's dope. Can you see in that thing?
Yeah, man. Turn it off.
Sick.
I told you the shit was dope, man.
Maybe you shouldn't. Oh, shit. Fire.
I told you this shit is fire.
No, idiot. Fire. Meet Kennedy. She moved in with us a couple years ago from San Francisco. I was her first investor in an app she created, which was kind of like the Peloton, except hers took a more extreme approach.